He's got enough teammates where it'll work. Hero's entrance comes in. Nice face call to get him out. Bounce back in. And the bounce house begins. It's going to be down on the right side. Ole and double lift try to focus down one. Adrian just flashes himself out. How are they still alive? Intense back and forth from Echo Fox. Adrian gets the stopwatch down. Phoenix trying to deliver damage over the wall. Oh! He knows he's going down.
My goal is going to be an AL test winner.
Remember, he's got the Ignite right now. He literally just hit level 6. Dardock's going to try to take aggro. He has stopwatch.
Right, Dardock goes in. Ragnar slam into the wall. The CC is too much. The first blood.
In a really rough spot is the rest of the fuck. We're going to fight 4v4. Flame. Whoa. Smash together there. The Living Light truly pumps his flame. Uses that stopwatch. Dardock, I'm going to take down Sun. I'm in the back of the flame, but he can't get it. Dardock gets himself a double kill key. Too far away to do anything else. And fuck, they do find 3.
And Dardock not going to get too much of this one, as the opening of the round is big as well. One man stunned from that. If he has Zip Force to fly, right back away.
Ragnar comes across, two stuns, two more kills come through, four so far. Looking for 5 and 6. Oh, it's not going to be a pinch kill. Two more go on. Oh,
Sunday off, it's Sunday now. Picked up by the Drowsy.
So many free shots for the whole team. Just when one person gets Drowsy,
I'm getting dope.
That means his death. What a turn in the game. Echo Fox beat it up immediately.
Flashes forward, slows Wild Turtle with the users. Keen's trying to get out as finally he burns those summoners. Dardock cuts him off with a pass. Keen, he's going to have to dance around this one. Stand United. And it's a Dardock. Phoenix closes the trap. Hooney looks for another kill. And Phoenix going to grab it. Fox, great collapse out of pickup 3.
And they're going to be able to get this turret here on the bot side as well. Dardock may even catch Wild Turtle.
Still going. Minion wave in a great spot. Slaps them together. Adrian should be able to follow up with a taunt. He gets the kill with the Wild Turtle. And all of a sudden, it's 4-0.
See if Wolf Guardians can find it. They're keeping him behind. Lolo lining up with a flank.
Oh, he nearly killed Matt.
God,
out of that combo. A little bit late. He was still sleeping. Looks like Snipe's gonna get him. He never got it. All seconds for kill. But now here comes the re-engage Phoenix Club, and he gets out of this one. 4v5. No kill to be had. The ulti pop, but Lolo gonna fall. 2-0 so far. Into the 5v3, the re-engage comes in. They find Deathly. A triple for Altec. Easy kill on a high as well. Gets the fourth, and they will do so.
Anybody anymore as the ace comes through clean 5-0 and Echo Fox